This is going to be a 1x1 exercise for hamstring strength. The patient is going to have pattern assist by holding her femur into a hip 90 position. And then we're going to extend the knee to the point of pain with a little bit of therapist assist at the top. We're going to do this for 12 reps or to patient tolerance.